institutionalized as well, and we talked about the powers and control, so.
Yes, yes. Very important. Let's put up racism, and we'll focus on two things here, right? Institutional power. So anytime you hear about racism or ageism or ableism or heterosexism, when something rises to the level of an ism, it's now in our institutions as a whole. It moves beyond me as an individual.